Cheers to an amazing weekend, not only to the RockTape family, everybody that came in and educated. Got teachers are my favorite. Coaches, I love you. Like, thank you. I learned so much.
By giving the brain more information of how it's moving or where it is in space, we can actually improve our motor output, improve the way that we move.
We're in a niche culture now, like especially in strength and conditioning, there's people that are agility guys. Oh no, I'm a speed guy. No, I'm a strength guy. Somehow coaches and practitioners are becoming just this, instead of this all-encompassing, holistically minded professional.
60 seconds of over-breathing can destabilize the core. So here we are as clinicians, teaching core, teaching core, teaching core. But you need to set the stage.
Our clavicle is always looking down, our shoulders are always moving forward, and we're wearing them like a jacket. So we're smelling our way through life and wearing our shoulders like a jacket. This is not biomechanically accurate. This is not the superior species going through life powerfully.
You can hold your breath if you're lifting 1,000 pounds off the floor. If you have to hold the breath inside your freaking shoe, you got a problem.
So what about instead of adding more, we start taking away and going back to the basics, to what is so rudimentary, so fundamental, and working on that. Breathing, right? Breathing is the most fundamental movement pattern that we have. If you don't own breathing, you don't own movement. Simple as that.
Keep loving your heart, man. Acceptance is the way to go. Go out there and keep moving and keep learning. And I'll see you guys next year at RockStock 2018. Thanks.